must tell you a story about a friend of mine. At 66, he was 7 years old. He lived in a farmhouse with 3 brothers and 4 sisters. He worked with his father milking cows and picking spuds. Every day, all over the country, was one thing or another. On those roads, there's always a problem, either one thing or another. In 75 with the Ford, 5,000. Between Castle Lines and Yall with the silage. An 81 got his own truck on the road. An F88 Volvo was a smoky beast. There was ropes, chains and shackles. That's all there was to work with. Hauling sugar beet from Middleton to Mallow. Cause every day all over the country was one thing or another. On those roads, there's always a problem, either one thing or another. No weight restrictions, no tackle, no health and safety then. Only one rule was to smile and stay awake. But talking on the CB radio to his buddies, helping each other through the working day. Now these days he's driving the air coach from Cork direct to Dublin and the airport. As he looks back now, he feels oh so lucky. So many great times experienced in his life. Oh yes, I can say he really was lucky. Cause every day, all over the country, there's one thing or another. On those roads, there's always a problem, either one thing or another.